the Masters of the Universe. I am Adam, Prince of Eternia, defender of the secrets of Castle Grayskull. This is Cringer, my fearless friend. Fabulous secret powers were revealed to me the day I held aloft my magic sword and said,
"By the power of Grayskull,
Cringer became the mighty Battle Cat, and I became He-Man, the most powerful man in the universe. Only three others share this secret. Our friends, the Sorceress, Man-at-Arms, and Orko. Together we defend Castle Grayskull from the evil forces of Skeletor.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. God, did you hear me? God, did you hear me? About the house of God. I am excited, and I believe that it's time that all of us fall in love with the house of God. Oh, we love our own houses, but it's time to fall in love with God's house, to fall in love with doing something for the house of God. I need at least 100 of you listening now. The right men send $50 or more this week. Ministry itself, for the work of God, for the beautification of the house of God. And when you send something for God's house, God's
thank you. coming. Coming. The wave.
Thank you. spice expands consciousness. The spice is vital to space travel.
Without moving.
life. The spice expands consciousness. The spice is vital to space travel. spice extends life. The spice expands consciousness. The spice is vital to space travel.
You know, Thank you. were the skies like when you were young?
They went on forever. We lived in Arizona, and the skies always had little fluffy clouds in them, and they were long and clear. There were lots of stars at night. And when it would rain, it would all turn. They were beautiful, the most beautiful skies, as a matter of fact. The sunsets were purple and red and yellow and on fire. The clouds would catch the colors everywhere. That's neat, because I used to look at them all the time when I was little. You don't see that.
Still see them in the desert.